Have you ever thought about vision loss? You can be sure to protect your view with optical coherence tomography. OCT is advanced eye scan technology that uses light waves to create detailed images of the back of the eye. An OCT exam can help your doctor identify early signs of common eye diseases. The most common cause of vision loss in individuals over the age of 50 is age-related macular degeneration, or AMD. Gradual damage to the macula can result in loss of central vision in one or both eyes, making it difficult to drive, read, and recognize faces. You should consider being tested for AMD if you are over 60 years old, Caucasian, smoke, or have a family history of macular degeneration. Diabetic retinopathy is a complication of having diabetes caused by damage to the blood vessels of the retina. The disease can worsen over time, leading to vision loss or blindness. But an OCT exam enables early detection of damage, which may be slowed through management, medication, or surgery, reducing the risk of severe vision loss by 95%. You should consider getting tested if you have type 1 or type 2 diabetes. Glaucoma occurs when excess pressure within the eye damages the optic nerve, leading to vision loss or blindness. There are usually no symptoms until irreversible damage has occurred, but an OCT exam can detect signs of glaucoma before they may be seen on other vision tests. Latino patients over 60 and African American patients over 40 are at particularly higher risk. You should consider getting tested if you fall into either of these two categories or have diabetes, hypertension, or a family history of glaucoma. An OCT scan is painless and can be completed in a matter of minutes. So don't wait. Talk to your eye doctor today about the benefits of an OCT exam and take control of your vision.